And welcome back to Metal Slug. Stage 4. Looks like we are going up now. How can I? Okay. It's not easy to see what's the background and where's the platform is. What are you doing? Can I shoot diagonally? Still not sure. Okay. I need a better weapon. Finally. Random frog there. Okay. I'm bitch. Oh no, it's Rambo. Hey, cat. Hasta la vista. Yeah, Nintendo wouldn't publish this game. Oh, what weapon is this? Oh, shotgun. Great animation there. Oh, that's graphic. Let's see. Let's go down for a change. Better weapon. Thank you. Is this supposed to be Stalingrad? Holy crap. I'm stuck with this. Give me something. What? I must waste. Did I beat it? Right. Mission complete. I have no idea how many levels there are, but since this is an arcade game, I guess it's somewhere around 4 or 5. Every time I get a new weapon, I died immediately. How many times I have died so far. So far I would have probably lost. No. Over 100 euros. Thank you. Go away, go away. I'm a maniac, maniac. Let's go down. If I can. Well, that was stupid. Oh, I can go back in. All right. What was that? This looks like France now. Not sure if there's any background story here. Come on, I want to get that R. Oh well. It's probably a red barrel. Ach du. Holy crap. Tank following me. Okay, these are enemies. Holy moly. This looks like boss fight. Avoiding this is quite difficult. Okay, well, looks like there are even more missions, so Let's continue. Oh, well, one final mission. Let's do this. I see you. Wow, did you see what happened? He sliced three men in a single swing. Oh dear, this is massacre. Too much is happening right now. It's a wise decision to make the backgrounds neutral when a lot is happening in front. It'd be very confusing if the background would be also full of animation things. Who are you? Oh, just a professor and his pet. Whoa. This must be the final boss. Can I use this? Sure. I know it's a bit difficult to shoot when you are dying all the time. Nice 3D effect there. Oh, new enemies. something good, please. Forever. Where are you going? Falling to your death. Uh-huh. Reaching Hitler's bunker. Better weapon. Fine. So, that was Metal Slug for 1996. Yeah, let's put our name. Well, that was a great session. I don't remember playing this as a child, but I'm sure that this would have taken many coins of mine. It's kind of game you just one to proceed and go further than before. So you better have many coins to spare. And obviously with four players this was jackpot for the arcade hall, because if they all put new coin in every half a minute, then yeah, you can reach, and of course the players will get poor. But yeah, this was very beautiful game to look at. There are many details that you don't even notice. So maybe I will play this again and pay further attention to the graphics, because many times there was so much action on the screen that you didn't notice the beautiful art there. But anyway, thanks for watching. See you next time.